What's up, world? It's Doja Man.
And DJ Tamiko.
Right now, you were tuned into one of the dopest internet podcasts in the Mile High City.
Head Clap Radio.
We got a top 10 countdown that you know is hot. And I got DJ Tamiko with me in the building. What's up, Ma?
What's up? Thank you for having me.
Hey, welcome to Head Clap Radio. You know what I'm saying? This is a QV Media production, Head Clap Collabo. Y'all know what it is. I want you to talk about the DJ exclusive of the day.
So, this exclusive is Young Doe and Hawkman. They have a new CD coming out, and this first single features Jasmine Love, and it's called Trying to See What It Do.
Let's get it.
Me's production.
Pitching 110. She asked me what I want for Christmas, a Beamer, a Benz. I don't know tears, nah. She ain't got no friends, them people interrogated. She gon' take one on the chin. Only time she being when I'm hitting that tipsy. While I'm talking on my celly, wearing grams on my bitch. I'm always busy, I'm in a hurry. The way I'm out here running these streets to keep you worried. And got you
Daddy, I love you. Is it deja vu? First time I lay my eyes on you. Trying to see what it do. Tell me if your love is true. All I really want is you.
Trying to See What It Do by Young Doe and Hawkman. The number 10 song on the list, you know what I'm saying, is my man K-Swift featuring 420 Springs with In These Streets. Y'all know Hey, K-Swift been pushing his line out here in the town, you know what I'm saying, these last couple months, staying, you know what I'm saying, on y'all boys' neck out there. So he just dropped this one, and here it go.
What I bet,
yes.
SB gang, give a fuck about your set. I deserve what I got. I was sleeping on couches. Yep. Now I touch bricks like I'm trying to build houses.
Real
the
shit.
Bitches didn't want me, now they wetter than a fountain. Yeah. I'm on my Usher Raymond, really trying to move mountains. I'm the face of the game, been here a while.
Here a
this
while.
Is hard work, bitch, see it in my smile. We don't fuck with the 12 charges you can file. And my flow so sick, they catching West Nile. 420 K Swift, we forever street. On the grind all the time, always trying to
always
eat.
Trying to
when the snow touched the coat, we probably at the beach. And niggas know where to find us if they want
the
beat.
In the streets. I be in the streets. I ain't seen too many niggas that can do it like me.
Yeah,
I be in the streets. Brody running through some mail. We split it down the middle on the scale. Them out of towners looking for that smell. You know I'm from the bells to the A. And from the bells to the A all day. I cut out every nigga in the way. I swear that's why I'm where I'm at today. Interstate after interstate. Another plate after another plate. Another got me to eliminate. Broke niggas, we intimidate. Step on the scene and had a baddest sweater than a lake. Yeah, I be in the streets, probably fresh up out the sheets. Headed to some bread, rolling up a sweet. I ain't seen too many niggas that be spilling like we spill. Running through these blue faces, all I'm chasing is meal. I be in the streets.
I be in the streets.
I ain't seen too many niggas that can do it like me.
Yeah,
I be in the streets.
Y'all, that was K-Swift featuring 420 Springs within these streets. That was a dope one. You know, it looked like them guys was down there on the Capitol during the protest and got in a little video, man. I like to see my young brothers out here, you know what I'm saying, fighting for the cause through their music. What's up, Tamiko? What's going on, DJ?
Man, just doing my radio shows. Aside from doing Head Clap Radio with you on Tuesdays, I also have a radio show on Digital Dope Radio, mm-hmm. and that's out of Atlanta. And I also have another show out of Atlanta that I do during the day at 12 noon, and that is Beat Break Radio FM. So yeah, Tuesday's a really busy day for me.
Hey,
day in the life of a DJ.
You out there working. You out there working.
Oh, absolutely.
That's what I like to see.
Got to.
Well, hey, the next song on the list, number 9 coming in, you know what I'm saying? This is my homeboy Merce, repping North Denver, and he just got a new one on his docket.
Colorado born, yuck, Colorado raised. Colorado reppin' with them Colorado ways. Federal Boulevard where I'm still getting paid. Northside, Naughty Block, damn Denver all day. Colorado born, yuck, Colorado raised. Colorado reppin' with them Colorado ways. Federal Boulevard where I'm still getting paid. Northside, Naughty Block, damn Denver all day.
Colorado born, yup, Colorado raised. Colorado reppin' with them Colorado waves. Federal Boulevard where I'm still getting paid. North side, naughty block, damn Denver all day. Colorado born, yup, Colorado raised. Colorado reppin' with them Colorado waves. Federal Boulevard where I'm still getting paid. North side, naughty block, damn Denver all day. I gotta give a shout out to my evil crazy killers. Nutty, I'm a killer, Drake dipped in vanilla. Trippin' on the realer shit, you can see the death quicker. I ride for a motherfucker that rides for me. In a party with these homies, same side as me. So I feel like these fuckers wanna ride on me. Cause I keep the game tight like that old Swisher. Cause I came in looking like a dope dealer. Or could it be that I caved that one nigga? Could it be that the fame rose much bigger? Now everywhere where I go, I'm that nigga. Or that'll hit you with the verse or deserve. It's a curse with these words to be the first to emerge. Blanked up for the north end, still I got the surge. To impact this earth with the ill all subliminal bar that'll rock a criminal's charge from the street to the yard. Cause Jane never said you had it like this. I mean that all wide everything tropical mist. Showing love to my hood and then go like this. I showing love to my hood and the end like all red everything. That's in the shoestring. All red everything controls my mood swing. All red everything makes haters do things. Homie, it's a gangster party. I thought you knew, bitch. 22 ounce Rona up in my left hand. Blunt full of marijuana up in the right hand. It's going down tonight and I might jam. I'll grab this motherfucking mic stand and start to slam. Like da 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 da. Let them boys be boys. We in the streets making noise. You ain't fucking with no boys. Colorado born, yup, Colorado raised. Colorado reppin' with them Colorado waves. Federal Boulevard where I'm still getting paid. North side, naughty block, damn Denver all day. Colorado born, yup, Colorado raised. Colorado reppin' with them Colorado waves. Federal Boulevard where I'm still getting paid. North side, naughty block, damn Denver all day.
What's up, y'all? We back in the building. It's Denver's Doja, man.
And DJ Tamiko.
And that was number 9, Merce, with Colorado Born, Colorado Raised. And we just getting it in, you know what I'm saying? It's that Head Clap Radio Top 10 Countdown with DJ Tamiko and Denver's Doja, man. Y'all know what it is. Titanic.
It came in at number 8. What you think about Titanic's new song?
I love Titanic.
Titanic, man, been getting it in the town for a real long time, as y'all already know. Well, he got a new one called Gritter's Exercise that I think y'all like. You ready to play?
I'm ready.
Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Huh? Right?
It's Mike Nitty on a slap
top. Hold up, these niggas know that I'm a fool when I spit it. In 07, kept my weapon sliding through in the Civic. I glowed up to every chick from high school when I kick it. I might smash them off tequila with some Jamba Juice in it. I'm spanking these haters sick, that's the E. coli. For that paper, I'm in round like I'm Eastside Bob. Sometimes you gotta watch your friends on them inside jobs. I be feeling like Mitch in the 87 Saab. From the hills to the E, MLK Boulevard. Block 29 of Pro Tool, I work it like Raj. Disrespect to have my niggas waiting inside your garage.
Percy Miller, no limit. Push it past the skies, nigga. If you ain't living, you committing suicide, nigga. Push weight, that's a Gritter's Exercise, nigga. I still get my hustle on and pay my tithes, nigga. No limit, push it past the skies, nigga. If you ain't living, you committing suicide, nigga. Push weight, that's a Gritter's Exercise, nigga. I still get my hustle on and pay my tithes, nigga.
Still upper echelon, Lex Luger in the book. Nigga, who you flexing on? These rapper niggas pussy, that's a whole lot of estrogen. My pockets tryna get his big bun and his precious bun. A lot of niggas pick too many sides, that's a hexagon. Girl, I been fresh, Jake, Chucky, and Esteban. Praise is going up, so you know I get my blessings on. Nike Nitty on the slap, forever straight checking on. No limit, I'm some sea silk and serve on shit. If you ain't living, nigga, you just slowly cutting your wrist. Gotta crawl before you walk, I take the stairs to the top. Be outside,
still cool. Drink tequila and got a brew in the fridge.
Percy Miller, no limit. Push it past the skies, nigga. If you ain't living, you committing suicide, nigga. Push weight, that's a critter's exercise, nigga. I still keep my hustle on and pay my tithes, nigga. No limit. Push it past the skies, nigga. If you ain't living, you committing suicide, nigga. Push weight, that's a critter's exercise, nigga. I still keep my hustle on and pay my tithes, nigga.
What's up, y'all? We back in the building. It's Denver's Doja Main.
And DJ Tamiko.
Hey, that was number 8, Titanic with Gritter's Exercise. Hey, man, Titanic, you know, I can see the growth, bro. Keep doing what you're doing. Did you like that one? I know you said you like that one.
Yeah.
This is hard. All right, let's get it. You know what I'm saying? We pushing down the list. You know how we do it, y'all. It's the top 10 countdown. Next song on the list.
What is it?
Domain the Gritter.
Oh, okay.
My man Domain. Hey, he got a new one for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Hey, it's going in. The song is called, let me see, because, you know, I'm kind of messing up on my Ain't No Sweat. So we had Gritter's Exercise from Titanic.
Now
we got Ain't No Sweat. I'm getting to feel like there's a little thing going on tonight. You know what I'm saying? Like, basically, dudes is telling you, like, we out here and we still running it up.
Right.
Well, hey, Ain't No Sweat. Domain the Gritter, let's get it.
We back.
up, y'all? We back in the building. That was Domain the Gritter with No Ain't No Sweat, you know what I'm saying? Domain the Gritter pushing his line, you know what I mean? We doing it real swell. We got a lot of viewers tapped in right now. What's up, Tamiko?
Man, you tell me.
We doing it up, you know what I'm saying? are you familiar with the AK Renegades?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, shoot, let me introduce you to the AK Renegades. You got the Jerk, okay? You got Coley, Snow City Coley, okay? And you got Who Ride Trace. And they just got a new one called Pop Off. So I want y'all to check this out, man. They did this one earlier in the summer, and it goes in.
It's one of them songs, man. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. I'm shaking niggas my eyes off. I'm a block off, but not y'all. Yeah. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. I'm shaking niggas like hot sauce. I'm a block off, but not y'all. Yeah. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. I'm shaking niggas like hot sauce. I'm a block off, but not y'all.
Gangland, but the game ain't the same, man. Nigga pop at you, hop on the stand with the same hand. Got a slam dunk of Mike Jordan in my Space Jam. I can't see you haters, Ray Charles in my Ray-Bans. And I'm sliding through your side with no spray tan. But if I double back, rock slide when it's K-Slam. Rockstar, AR, stop a cop car. Chase a nigga down broad day, you won't hop far. Gang.
Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. I'm shaking niggas like hot sauce. I'm a block hog, I am not y'all. Yeah, man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. I'm shaking niggas like hot sauce. I'm a block hog, I am not y'all.
If they don't ride with they pistol, then they get fucked off. And if you disloyal to the gang, then you get fucked off. Man, all my hit is so trill. Never fold, not y'all. Shaking niggas like AI, I'm a block hog, not y'all. Spitting this motivation, just like an itinerary. And it's mandatory that I go hard like my nigga E40. Rapping that west side, get that bail side to the fullest chump. And you don't wanna talk tough, that get your lips duct taped shut. Man, all my hit is so real, we don't trust busters. Never fold on my brothers, I'm a big dog, little buddy. And I'm a jack boy, listen to you niggas rap about a life you don't live. Born Libra, swinging big scores like Capricorn. Something like Jason Bourne, everything I do is out the norm. High definition, no permission, don't leave witnesses. Hood famous already, you know that 400 bandana business. TTP the gang, you know that 400 bandana business.
Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. I'm shaking niggas like hot sauce. I'm a block hog, I am not y'all. Yeah. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. I'm shaking niggas like hot sauce. I'm a block hog, but I'm not y'all.
Cause we can get this shit cracking, nigga. Stop yapping, my rally's known for guap stacking. No, we not acting, we cock and reload the Glock rapid. Run up on that Glock and then I'll pop and leave that top flatted. No Trace Jackson in the game like John Madden. No, they don't like it, but when they hike it, I get the ball mashing. I'm all gas, watching for the snakes creeping through the tall grass. I don't fuck with broke bitches and all because they all fat.
Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. I'm shaking niggas like hot sauce. I'm a block hog, I am not y'all. Yeah, man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. Man, you don't want this shit to pop off. I'm shaking it.
It's Pop Harder. Yo, yo, we back in the building. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That was Pop Off by the AK Renegades.
And I really enjoyed that video. I liked it.
Yeah, no, they went on, you know what I'm saying? They went in for the 4th of July, you know what I'm saying? Brought out the fireworks and had the whole thing. But you know, the thing about the AK Renegades is that they steady working. You know, that's like the Denver, I want to say the Denver Migos, because we ain't really got no rap groups out here in Denver. But like the AK Renegades, shit, we got...
MNLD?
Yeah, but them are like classics. I'm talking like right now, actively in the game. You got Fast Lane, Fast Life Mafia. No, that's 100 Rack System. You got Fast Life Entertainment, Fast Life Rico, Fast Life Kills, and Fast Life. Damn, I always forget my nigga's name. But you only got basically the point I'm making. You only got a few rap groups out here, and I think that that's what Denver's missing. I think that that's what Denver is. Kind of like needing to do to show the world that we got the artists is have a mega group. Think about it. NWA, put Compton on the map. Wu-Tang put Staten Island on the map. You know, the D4L, you know what I'm saying? And all that. Like, if you think about any city that blew up with the music, it's because they had groups. And I think that until Denver get that group, it's just going to be that much harder for us to blow. That's just my personal opinion.
Well, if you could make a super group from Denver, who would you include in your group?
I'm not just going to say a bunch of artists just because they hot, because some dudes are probably better off as solo artists. But I'm not going to lie, if like...
Who would you like to see?
If you had like A. Meezy, AP, and like DNA Picasso or some shit like that. Like just three heavy hitters that all got different vibes but all come with the heat. I mean, you can even take it up a notch and add Trev Rich in there and make it a four. I feel like Trev Rich is more dominant on the solo tip. So I won't really say him, but I think that those other artists that I named are dominant solo artists, so I don't want to leave him out of that.
Yeah.
Who you got? Who's your super group?
Man, it's too many. Too many to name. I don't know. I think...
Who's your super female group?
Oh, man. I really, really like... Kukwe, she's, you know, my favorite. It's a lot of women out here.
Kukwe.
Yeah, making noise. I like Swelo.
Swelo?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's dope. You ever heard of Kali?
I haven't.
I'm going to have to put you up on Kali. She's pretty cool. She's bubbling a little bit out here. Pretty consistent. You know, you got Kalia. She on the list tonight.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? You got
I
Pepper,
like her. Yeah.
Nay Renee. Mm-hmm. Then, you know what I'm saying? You got like a couple other artists, that female artists that are still in the game right now, mm-hmm. but they're not quite as established. You know what I'm saying? Like Landy V. And mm-hmm. there's a few of them out there. But, you know, Denver got the talent. We just need the recognition. You know what I mean? So that's what we're here to bring. Next on the list, you know what I'm saying, number five is Lala. You know what I'm saying? Now, Lala going to be on the show this weekend, you know what mm-hmm. I'm saying? And
I like her, too.
Yeah, she's repping different. For the Hispanic community,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
She's different.
She's repping for the Hispanic community, but yet her videos are diverse, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And her L Surge, and they keep gassing. So I'm going to go ahead and play the song coming in at number five. And you know what? I'm going to just let y'all... watch it. Let's get it.
Hey, A1.
Rock, where are these girls
hey,
at?
Yo, Lala, hey, where's the girls at?
Let me call Dayla. Let me see where she's at. Now, she got to bring that Jose.
You already.
Hopefully, she brings some friends.
Hey, where you guys at? Dang, Carlo full of girls. Look. Damn. And she has that Jose.
Damn, purple. And she has that Jose. Pull up. Where you guys at? All right, well, I'll see you when you get here. Hurry up. Hey.
Is it sexy, señorita? Let's pour a bottle of tequila. You turn up with margaritas. Yeah, you can call your friends. I'll bring my friends too. Yeah, baby, we can party all night if you want to. Is it sexy, señorita? Let's pour a bottle of tequila. Turn up with margaritas. Yeah, you can call your friends. I'll bring my friends too. Yeah, baby, we can party all night if you want to. Like a You's a sexy señorita, let's pour a bottle of tequila. You turn up with margaritas, yeah. You can call your friends, I'll bring my friends too. Yeah, baby, we can party all night if you want to. You's a sexy señorita, let's pour a bottle of tequila. Turn up with margaritas, yeah. You can call your friends, I'll bring my friends too. Yeah, baby, we can party all night if you want to.
Pulling up, you know we looking bad as fuck. You know we finna kill the game. Sipping on the Jose Cuervo, chilling in your back, just laying low. Everyone in the spot knows our names. I call summer 2020, yeah, it's going down. Drinking Cadillac margaritas, I like how that sounds. Yeah, it like margaritas, yeah.
You's a sexy señorita, let's pour a bottle of tequila. You turn up with margaritas, yeah. You can call your friends, I'll bring my friends too. Yeah, baby, we can party all night if you want to. You's a sexy señorita, let's pour a bottle of tequila. Turn up with margaritas, yeah. You can call your friends, I'll bring my friends too. Yeah, baby, we can party all night if you want to.
Back in the building, you know what I'm saying? Oh, damn. It's Denver's Doja, man, and I'm chilling with who?
DJ Tamiko.
Hey, we getting it in, top 10 countdown. That was number 4-5, Lala, you know what I'm saying, doing her thing, dropping her new song, you know. Coming up next, however, L Keys. What you know about L Keys?
I love L Keys. He's so professional.
How long have you known him?
Man, I've been rocking with him. I've been playing his music. It's got to be at least 8-9 years now.
Yeah, he's been really consistent.
A long time. Yeah.
Yeah, he's been really consistent. I definitely deal with him. He's always dropping something on the page and working. And, you know, me and him don't see eye to eye with everything in terms of, like, the movement. He's at a stage of his career where he's branching out. And I respect it. You know what I mean? Like, he kind of feels like he's done a lot in the city, a lot for the city, a lot having to do with rap in the city. He's probably done more shit than he can remember that I'll be like, come on, bro, just do it again. Not realize, like, yeah, you have done a lot. So I feel him, you know, he's at that stage where he's ready to branch out. And, he's dropping. So, you know, much power to him.
Yeah, he's still been working during the pandemic. He's been traveling. He's hooked up with some of my out of town connects. I know he's moving, you know. And like I said, I really appreciate that as an artist. I like L Keys. I like his content. I think his videos are always professional. He always takes care of the DJs. You know, he sends us exclusives. He knows how to give us the information like we want it. So definitely shout out to L Keys.
Well, coming in at number 4, this is L Keys. We're here.
Sitting reminiscing about my dogs who isn't here. Even with me lost up in the clouds, my vision clear. You can see the pain up in my eyes, yeah, I can't hide it. Fighting with these demons, I know quitting ain't no option. Even when you real, man, they still gon' hate. I be in the field where it's real all day. Doing what it takes, tryna ball, oh yeah. Crazy how I started at the bottom, now I'm here. I remember the days, baggy ass jeans with the braids. On the grind, doing anything to get paid. Running from them laws, trap hopping. Back then we wasn't worried about a watch, but we was clocking. Yeah, we took some losses, all they really was lessons. Where I'm from, you live and see them all, it's a blessing. Don't try to call my mom too much, cause I know she be stressing. Just know that if they try your son, they meeting Smith and Wesson. In this cold world, it's hard to trust, so I be solo. I love it when they hate this talk, cause really that's just promo. Now they see these shining, all these bitches swear I'm Ocho. Started from the bottom, now I was jumping like a pogo. Sit there reminiscing about my dogs who wasn't here. Even with me lost up in the clouds, my vision clear. You can see the pain up in my eyes, yeah, I can't hide it. Fighting with these demons, I know quitting ain't no option. Even when you real, man, they still gon' hate. I be in the field where it's real all day. Doing what it takes, trying to ball, oh yeah. Crazy how I started at the bottom, now I'm here. All about them blue faces on mamas. Laced up like shoelaces, that's on Rhonda. I done caught a few cases, ain't said nada. Keep a 40 with a stick if they want problems. I'm the man in my city, nigga, for really, nigga. Stay with that cheesecake like I was Diddy, nigga. I'm a A-U-R-O-R-A city, nigga. And I'm good in every hood and I give it to any nigga. If you want it, come and get me, I'm bustin' just like a semi. I hit my 7-up, then we riding out like a Bentley. Yo, bitch love how I knock it out the park, King Griffey. But of course she gon' choose, cause a nigga so spilly, I be gassing. Propane, these rappers fool, low main. Gold chain with the gold ring, fresher than the dope, man. Yeah, tryna hide this pain behind these drugs now. Been through it all, but now we up now. Sitting here reminiscing about my dogs who wasn't here. Even with me lost up in the clouds, my vision clear. You can see the pain up in my eyes, yeah, I can't hide it. Fighting with these demons, I know quitting ain't no option. Even when you real, man, they still gon' hate. I be in the field where it's real all day. Doing what it takes, tryna ball, oh yeah. Crazy how I started at the bottom, now I'm here.
Y'all, we back. We back in the building. That was number 4. L Keys, we're here. You know what I'm saying? And hey, it's been one hell of a year. You know what I'm saying? Like, we wrapping things up. It's September 1st.
I know. This year went by so fast.
Man, it went by fast. And we hoping that the next one can come in strong. But I see that these artists is on their toes. So, coming up next on the list, Kalia. What you know about Kalia?
You know, I don't know much. I've tried to find her, like, on social media. I love her. Like, as far as just lyricism, she's dope.
Yeah, she's actually, I would say she's not new to it, but she kind of popped up on the scene last year based on her content distribution. I don't know in terms of how long her career or nothing like that, but I know her content shows that she popped up last year with a dope hit called Cash It, and then that kind of got her name on the radar. And now she just dropped this latest one, and it came in at number 3 tonight. It's kind of catchy too. It's called Bag Tag. Just a glimpse of her lyrical prowess. So here we go. This is Kalia, number 3 with Bag Tag. Let's get it.
Kalia, motherfucking Irie, bitch. Hold up. It ain't no smoke with no poor bitch, these hoes ain't having shit. I'm really about that break a nigga, ain't with that cake and shit. I really hate a free hoe, gon' bust a date, little bitch. I hate a captain, save a hoe, I ain't got no capes, little bitch. Ayy, all the oppositions broke, them bitches really poor. In these raps, I tell the truth, that make these bitches hate me more. Man, when I drop, they gon' butt me like a score. Might get some top, but I'ma drop the nigga soon as I get bored. Bitch, I need that cash.
So he gon' tear it off like a backpack.
Like a what?
Bitch, we got them choppers like it's Baghdad. If you ain't got them knots, why your pants sag, nigga? I'm like Liu Kang, how I'm kicking shit. Long ass he splurging big bags, fuck them mistresses.
Fuck,
I don't wanna be no wife, though, I'm pimping niggas.
Pimpin'.
It's in my whistle, there ain't shit that I'ma give the nigga. Ayy, I'm going up, up, in a way, hold up. If he don't blow a bag, he can't stay like a surfboard. That's how I write
on his face.
All these niggas wanna crack like a safe. My pimpin' sharp, lord, nigga. Just like a ice skate. Money over niggas, bitch. Yeah, that's the mind state. I've never been a dummy, bitch, so miss me with them mind games. I'ma run some circles around these niggas like I'm ice skate. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Let me slow it down. Ride or die, rather die. Won't hold no nigga down. These niggas, they ain't really it. So how they steal some clowns? Break them down and give them to his bitch like he was lost and found. It ain't no smoke with no poor bitches. Hoes ain't having shit. I'm really about that breaking, nigga. And with that cake and shit, I really hate a free hoe. Gon' bust a date, little bitch. I hate a captain, save a hoe. I ain't got no cake for a bitch. Ayy, all the oppositions broke, broke. Them bitches really poor. And these raps, I tell the truth, that make these bitches hate me more. But when I drop, they gon' bump me like a score. Might get some top, but I'ma drop the nigga soon as I get bored. Goliath feeling like a dope bitch. Snatch her nigga, now he feeling like I'm coke, bitch. Super clean, so he gon' rub me like I'm soap, bitch. I influence all these bitches like the Pope, bitch. Ay, yo bitch 6'2" like she's six. I come first like the rent, been on fire like a big two-step. I make him dance, but I don't talk, this ain't dick. Talk a nigga out his pants, I'm really it. Hold up, quit that faking, bitch, your pussy really basic. If I fuck him, then I duck him, he gon' look for me like take
it.
Thought he cuffed me, that nigga must be mistaken. When I told him that I loved him, I'm sorry, boo, I was faking. Ay, bitch, it's money over niggas, that's the real deal. That my daughter, I don't play, I'll turn to Kill Bill. I see straight through the ops just like a windshield. Swerving to my lane, I'll spin around just like a windmill. I feel like I was chosen like I'm Simba, nigga. I ain't no friendly little bitch, so I ain't kin to niggas. Soon as a nigga gets a bag and I get rid of niggas, drop the nigga, then right back to the sea, I'll fish another nigga, wait.
Like motherfucking Ari, y'all niggas already know how the fuck I'm coming.
We back in the building, we back in effect. You know, that's number three, Kalaya Nyree with Bag Tag, and she's barring, you know what I mean?
Absolutely.
Fellas, what y'all gonna do? But look, we getting down to the bottom of the list. I got DJ Tamiko in the building on the ones and twos, and we just getting it in. QV Media, Head Clap Radio, Collabo. I hope y'all feeling good out there, staying safe. Wearing them masks, you know, don't get too, you know, comfortable out there, right? I mean, I probably should have mine on, but, you know, we good. We got our temperatures checked. So, anyway, coming in at number two, PH Wax. What you know about PH Wax?
Well, I'm from Park Hill, first of all, so shout out Park Hill. I like Wax because he always comes out with quality content. You know, his videos are always going to be on point. Songs are always going to be on point. So definitely got my vote.
Oh, yeah. You know, Wax, there's nothing bad I can say about his raps. There's nothing bad I can say about his flow. There's nothing bad I can say about nothing he does because he pushes his line like no other, you know. I know a lot of people want to criticize or maybe feel a certain type of way about his delivery, but what about E-40? What about when they had their unorthodox rapper who, you know what I'm saying, blessed the game with straight game? And I just think it go over their head. But at the end of the day, he got dope songs. He got dope production with Hoota Shooter. He always pick good beats, and they always show you that no matter what, they're going to outwork you.
Mm-hmm.
So no halftime, you know what I'm saying? PH Wax. Slick Benji snaps on the track. No, Slick Benji on the track, and he does snap. And the name of the song is called Snacksland. Let's get it. Number two.
On the real, I asked a bitch what she seen me. Must be God, cause she say she believe in me. Good from Cali to NYC, they never asked the CID. Cut, brim, dipped in oil like some flour chicken wings.
Everything all good.
good, we gon' pull up. Nigga talking gangster shit, know we got the score up. Went OT a few days to get my dough up. Nigga speaking on these beats, no need to get the flow up. Cash rule everything, triple beam, weigh about a pound. I got it from the ground, baby wanna lick me up, how I get down. Smoking out a pound, got a 9-piece around.
Salad like a snack, come devour with me. Snap like ice cream cake, blow candles at the count of three. My son said he wanna swipe, see drop out, don't fall from the tree. Here they know about Jace, that's how the code is CVV. Damn it, fucked me up, my homie switched up mentally. Niggas don't like that did me eating, not physically. You see it as a prize, that bitch another flip to me. Drop a check in the union, that's a quick another three.
Yeah, I be fresh when I move around, that's a dope play. I done seen so much hate, yeah, I feel like OJ. Killed a scene with that white bitch, that's a coke case. I'm in love with a bad bitch that go both ways. Yeah, that's what they ball me. Word around town, yeah, these pussies wanna off me. Got some youngest squirting shit up, that's my offspring. Chopping game with Lupe, couple bricks is what he tossed me.
For Pork Chop that they invited me to. I couldn't make it that night, but it looked like they had a good ass time.
Definitely.
And he told me that they was gonna be shooting some film, but I didn't know they was gonna make a whole wise song. But that's how Wax and Who the Shooter move, man. Them dudes are there, just pop up and do a video any given time, any given place. And I think that that is the mentality that one must have operating in today's music industry. What you think?
You gotta stay ready.
Oh yeah, stay ready, so you gotta get ready.
Stay ready.
So we down to the number one song, you know what I'm saying? The number one song, hot, you know what I'm saying? Never Seen the King, put in a lot of work to make this happen. You know, brought artists in from different sides of the globe, different sides of the country. And you know what I'm saying? They made it happen. Never Seen the King, Indigo, Automatic, and Swelo with No Cap. So look, this shit gonna be hot, and that's No Cap. Let's get it.
With the strap on the seat, dreads out the window, creeping down the back street. Money on my mind, replay, repeat. We stay on the grind, cause these kids gotta eat. Dynasty King, still breath for 100 beats. I had to spread my wings soon as I hit the streets. I'ma start a wave that'll wash away a beach. Chef Wei Wei, I'm filleting all the beef. Made my own name, I ain't never need a homie. Did my dirt lonely, never seen him need a Cody. Gave a little cane all night, she'll blow me. I run the whole game like the 08 Kobe. Gave my nigga 30, cause they hit him with a 40. I catch the one who snitch, I'ma ride for the Brody. Drip so hard, little bitch try to pull me. I told her back up, little bitch, you don't know me. Stood on my own, yeah, 10 toes in it. Colorado cold, shit froze when I spit it. If a nigga need it, I'ma have to go and get it. Caught on the lick and still didn't admit it. Thug to the core, that shit ain't stopping. I'm a card poor, you gon' see me popping. Can't forget, I was once forgotten. You ain't gotta tell me now, I know my shit knocking. Still a thug life, no cross on my back. No cap. Fresh about the pen to put the box on the map. No cap. Money on my mind and my eyes on the scratch. No cap. Ass in the air with her face in my lap. No cap. Still a thug life, no cross on my back. No cap. Fresh about the pen to put the box on the map. On the scratch. No cap. Ass in the air with her face in my lap. No cap.
I don't ride with security, I ride with my gun. Strapped up, shouted, I ain't talking about my son. I was driving pouring cars before I made 21. I hustle hard in the bitch, I do the rap shit for fun. Talking glass, talking creases, hitting stains in the Chevy. Been a down ass bitch since I first watched Belly. I don't think I got haters, cause a bitch won't tell me. My last nigga let me say I think I'm Lil Webby. I do not work for free, man, them checks gon' be cut quick. I do not cap, don't compare me to duck shit. Never ran up on the plug, get bad business, so fuck shit. Don't respect my gangsta, I am not to don't be fucked with. I ran with real niggas since I jumped off the porch. My sister ran it up and then she passed me the torch. 10th grade, I used to hustle like a qualified court. While them pussy ass hoes taking capping as a sport. It don't mean you no hustler, cause you got a spot. If the traffic ain't dollars, get the fuck up off the block. Work is to be served, not to be used for props. You want a life sentence for a decorated countertop? Oh, pussy ass niggas still stitching Eddie Smash. Like you gotta tell Will Tatiana play Ashley. Your whole little spiel got the whole hood laughing. Cloud chasing, get your kill, bitch, nigga, quick cap.
I still a thug life, no cross on my back. No, no, no cap. Fresh about the pen to put the box on the map. No, no, no cap. Money on my mind and my eyes on the scratch. No, no, no cap. Ass in the air with her face in my lap. No, no, no cap. Still a thug life, no cross on my back. No, no, no cap. Fresh about the pen to put the box on the map. No, no, no cap. Money on my mind and my eyes on the scratch. No, no, no cap. Ass in the air with her face in my lap. No, no, no cap.
10 toes down, red up is a hashtag. Hell no, he can have his fucking cash back. I'ma always have the last laugh. Fuck around and have a flashback. Cash in the trash bag. And I got that running hustle for my children. Can't stop greeting till my hands on a million. Alligator handbags, bundles on Brazilian. Swells from the bell, she Brazilian. Woo! Push a nigga head down South Alabama. One hand on his thigh, the hand on his hammer. Call me Gorilla, cause I'm making go bananas. Head a white girl, call me Hannah Montana. Glass is a rock, it's a more tropic. And I got a nigga in Atlanta with a plug in Savannah. And he said that I could rap and I look good on the camera with a black bandana. Call him Tony Montana. Back to my box, they shit. I'm a fucking star, I ain't got a spaceship. I ain't like y'all, I ain't talking fake shit. I got the bars, I be going ape shit. Yeah, everybody got bricks, everybody got racks, everybody got shot, everybody shoot back. Everybody out here living like they already made it. And I'm out here trying to make it, yeah.
Still a thug life, no cross on my back. No, no, no cap. Fresh about the pen to put the box on the map. No, no, no cap. Money on my mind and my eyes on the scratch. No, no, no cap. In my lap, no, no, no cap. Still a thug life, no cross on my back. No, no, no cap. Fresh about the pen to put the box on the map. No, no, no cap. Money on my mind and my eyes on the scratch. No, no, no cap. Ass in the air with her face in my lap. No, no, no cap.
That's a wrap, you know what I'm saying? Woo! No cap. No cap.
I love that video. The first time I saw it, I watched it like 2 or 3 times back to back.
Hey, man, never seen. Keep doing your thing.
Absolutely.
Tap in with me. We got to get you on the show, bro. But look, that's all we got for tonight, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed that top 10 countdown. You know what I mean? I know I did. What about you, Tamiko?
I did. I loved it. Thank you for having me. I appreciate you.
Well, no doubt. Let's do it again. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to tap in next time. We're going to count down top 10 of the hottest and hardest artists in the city. You know what I'm saying? Hey, share this. Repeat it. Play it on repeat. Tag your homies and let them all see what it is. Because Denver got something to say.
Absolutely. And before we go, I just want to give a shout out to my stylist, I Rock Boutique. Keeps me laced in all the latest gear. Thank you very much.
Absolutely, absolutely. Well, look, don't ever let nobody tell you you can't win. Don't ever let nobody tell you you ain't great. And don't ever let nobody hate.